early July morning, like the 10th, I think. And I think it's going to be one of the hotter days of the year today. Right now it's about 75 here in Indiana. And I've had these dogs out about once a week for the last couple weeks. They're still a little out of shape. I only get about an hour before work. So we're in this tall grass, and I noticed the last time I had him in this field here, the scent sits kind of high on the vegetation, so you wind up bird dogging this. These are normally head down dogs, so, but I guess they don't have to go as head down when the scent's higher. It's a little sloppy today, but like I said, it's on me. These dogs are just a little out of shape, so see if we can keep this rabbit moving or get it moving. Hunt him up, Cornbread. Come on. Hunt him up. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? So it's too thick to see any rabbits out here, and even when the snow comes and we can hunt this field, you'd like to never get a shot. So this is pretty much just a pen for these dogs. Come on, boy, come on. Thank you. Cornbread. I'm gonna break a cardinal rule here and help you over the fence. And we're coming back. Come here, Cornbread. Come on, bud. Not much mouth, except for back there where Red Dog wasn't hitting anything. He was getting mouthy.